So here's the tweet, and from Culture Crave, and then if you look up a little bit, somebody named Eric Vespa, what a stupid name, posts this, basically attacking people who don't like her as randos and walls with walls of Funkos. I don't have any Funkos, so fuck you, Vespa. And I wouldn't. I'd use them for target practice. But the person who retweeted it is Frank Marshall. And I'm recording this before I recorded the rest of the video. What I'm going to say is Cameron believes she's still out, and Marshall is merely defending her. And because I'm a hopeful person, I'm going with that. But anyway, here's my video, my first gut reaction, and there you go. So if you look at the tweet I have on this video, you will see not who was saying what they were saying, this Eric Vespa, who I'm going to investigate. Frank Marshall retweeted this. So we can say that her contract has been extended. These people say for 3 years, that's enough time to get Indy 5 done. Okay, I am not buying, and here's what's gonna happen. The assholes like Jason Ward, et cetera, blase, blase, are going to run around, you know, farting into the wind about how proud they are. And this is great, Queen Kathy. But what does it mean? Marshall isn't in New York, is still in New York. Harrison Ford is still in London. They haven't finished filming Indy 5. They have to refilm everything. When you think about everything, all right, Indy 5 delayed till 2023. You've got Rogue Squadron basically going away, never to be seen again, as far as I'm concerned. Because, I don't see Patty Jenkins coming back to do it, all right? Rumors are that The Acolyte's been canceled. The Stoned Republic is a failure and basically poof, gone. I don't know what to think, what this means. This looks to me like she's installed as a figurehead. I mean, less of a figurehead than Elizabeth II is, by the way, okay? I don't understand any of this. And I would really like someone to explain. I really wish they would just come clean and be transparent, because then everybody would be like, okay, now we get it. We get it. Look, Kenobi, the person who directed it is a Jon Favreau girl, okay? Andor, from what I could tell, looks like it was wrestled away from her, Kathy. Ahsoka is not anything near Kennedy, okay? This looks to me like it's placating her or giving her her money and her accolades, as Cameron said, and she's going to float out on a float. But still, the fact that they get her to sign and they cancel everything that she's doing. This has got to be a fucking joke, okay? Or is it Jon Favreau and Dave Filoni do all the work and she gets all the credit? That's bullshit too. Now, I know Ronald Reagan once said, it doesn't matter who gets the credit as long as it gets done, and I'm paraphrasing what he said. But there are times when you look at who's getting credit and go, that person hasn't done shit. That person doesn't deserve a goddamn anything, and look what they're getting. That's exactly what this is, okay? That is exactly what this is. And that Matthew Bologna, which I talked about earlier on this, when I didn't see this tweet before, it's like, it's the weirdest article I've ever read. And the entire thing is a scathing review of her, what she said. But then the last paragraph, this long, which bony ass cheek do you want me to kiss, Kathy? That's what that was. It's like, I don't know what to think. I am literally like, what? I can't. Someone has to come and explain all this to me. All right. I know Doomcock will have a video up tomorrow. Maybe he'll have a video up today. I mean, tonight. I mean, I haven't heard from him. You know, Cameron saw this coming. What we didn't see is a 3-year contract, which makes me go, she ain't going to be there that long. This looks like a way out to me. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay. She's not going to be there for 3 years. I mean, what else does she have to do? These are the questions. But get ready, because every dickhead on the planet is going to be waving their flags like they won something. Oh, and if you watch Ryan Johnson's Twitter account, all right, just for me, just do that. Steph, signing out. I'll see you around the galaxy. You've got to be fucking kidding me.